private school in Iowa has decided to allow some teachers to be armed during classroom instruction. Yes. Siouxland Christian School in Sioux City says it's been considering the move for about 18 months. The superintendent not saying how many teachers are involved, but says all volunteered and were carefully vetted and trained. The superintendent says this adds a layer of safety and security.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.